I think it should be really clear here. There's no rush to recognition of any sort by the United States or any international partners we have talked to. I am, as I've said in the past, blissfully not a spokesperson for the Taliban. So I would ask you to ask them that question as to what they want.